guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Aashi Adani and for today's video, I have a very special guest here with me. This is my best friend Vedika and we've known each other for 7-8 years now.
Plus.
And she lives in my building, so distance has never been an issue for us. And yeah, so for today's video, okay, disclaimer. I have a lot of close friends, okay, and I intend to bring all of them here one by one and make videos for you guys. So if, and they're all really, really close to me, so I call all of them my best friends, okay. So please don't be confused that, you know, if you see a new face, I'm like, oh, is that your best friend or is that your, all of them are really, really, really close to me and I just want to do fun videos with everybody. So that's about it. Okay, so for today's video, on Instagram, I think last week, I asked you guys to ask me anything and everything about my personal life, about my blogging career or YouTube or anything. And the twist was that Vedika here is going to answer those questions on my behalf. So hope we get some serious answers and let's get started. Okay, so we'll start with some, so I have a long list of questions here, which I noted down from the Instagram thing. So first I'm going to start with a choose either or for me. Okay, so.
Yeah.
Okay, dark chocolate or milk chocolate?
Dark chocolate.
Yeah. Pav bhaji or pizza?
Pav bhaji.
Makeup or clothes?
Makeup.
Hills or a beach?
Beach.
Sure.
Very sure.
Okay.
You said this is too green when you went to Kerala. I am sure it's me. I'm good.
It was too green.
It was something like that.
Okay. It was. Lashes or brows?
Lashes.
Yes. And okay, tell me. Okay, now I'm starting. Moving on to the questions.
Okay.
In any order. So it'll be like blogging and then personal, like anything. Uh-huh. Okay. Like I'll psych
we
you.
We got the.
I'll
yeah.
psych you.
The trivia that you're playing. Got it.
Which friend would you take with you to hide a dead body? It's not that difficult. Who would I take to hide a red body with me?
I'm not sure. Like, I have a couple of answers for
different
reasons.
Give me your best answer.
Prateek or Himanshu?
No, you idiot. I'd take you, na? Because you're living close by. And Anessa, you have that mind where we can manipulate
him. Himanshu's tough.
He's big.
He's a big person. Himanshu, we know you're watching this. Submit. Thanks for all the gymming.
Yeah,
but so plus he has a car.
Oh yeah, but we also have a car, so but like Ooh. We don't drive well. So okay, wait, so Himanshu, but I honestly thought I'd take you because you have the brain to hide a dead body.
That is why I was saying if not me, then Prateek, because he's also very, is awake at all late times of the hour, late night.
He'll answer my phone like, hey, I killed someone, he'll be like, achha, aur kya kiya?
Chalo yaar.
So,
he'll be like, oh, same bro, last week, it was my jam, last weekend. I mean, something like that, so I feel like,
I don't know, I thought it'd that be you, but then I didn't think very logically, but like I think I'd take Himanshu then, yeah. Okay, now the question is, how can you manage everything? That's the question I received in these exact words, how can you manage everything?
So, I want whoever this person is, we're very... What is everything? Is it, so Ashi's daily thing, that the things that she does on a regular basis, there is, what are we talking everything? Are we talking Netflix and lying down and drinking water? Are we talking Netflix and like, or like watching YouTube and drama channels and
I
filming
work
one
so
video a
much.
Day?
Shut up.
Like filming one video a day and like
tomorrow
making one invoice.
Videos in the day.
And then you're like, what do I mean about invoice today? Like, what
you're giving a very wrong impression. Are you saying I'm not hardworking? I don't work enough?
No, of course you're hardworking.
So then what? How do I manage everything?
A serious answer to this would be time management. I know you're organized. I got paid to say this.
No, what?
I got paid to sit here today. But I'm not her best friend. I got paid to sit here. But anyway... So, it's time management.
I'm a very organized person. I have a schedule for everything.
Yeah.
Bol?
You said na.
Okay. closet tour question mark.
So you want one? You want a closet? You want a tour? You want her closet tour? You want your closet? What do you really want? You need to spell. You really need to get give us some more words to play with.
Closet really. Tour.
But you should do one. It'll be a 30-minute long video of just guys. I bought this in 5th grade because the color was so cute.
She means I heard. I do. Moving on. When is your birthday?
17th June, 18th June. Either one, I'm not sure. I got paid to sit here.
19th June.
Okay. Don't send her gifts, you already give her enough.
No, you don't.
Fine, if they're giving you, then I'm backing up.
Why? Yes, I want love from all directions.
You're literally the most pampered shit ever.
What?
You're so pampered. My God.
What are you studying?
Okay, so...
I finished graduation.
From a degree that was absolutely useless because let's face it, Mumbai University is useless. I'm not saying particularly.
How am I the only one who's useless here? The whole Mumbai University students, everybody acceptable. Else.
So like till 12th standard she was studying and then 3 years she didn't do anything.
I was blogging.
Academically, you were not doing anything.
I did that online course once.
When?
I showed you the certificate.
That was like a 3-hour course.
1.5 hour.
You watch YouTube videos longer than that.
So,
okay. Continue. So 3 years she didn't do anything. Academy. Okay.
I did BMS basically. Okay.
So there was some management. It's
business management,
yeah. So
bachelor's in management studies.
Your college can't manage one timetable.
That's true.
I don't think your college can teach you management studies. Like,
but I'm more managed than my college.
Yeah, exactly. So like academically, you didn't learn anything. But otherwise, she was blogging.
Okay, so what inspired you to start your blog?
So this was what, 3 years ago?
Three
years ago. After 12th or like just exams?
Right after. So April 27th, my first blog went live. March 5th, we were in Lonavala. Uh-huh. That means our
exams
are over. So it was 1 month maybe into...
Yeah. And one then month. Her other best friend, Vipasha. Hi, Vipasha.
I'm sure all our friends are
Yeah, everybody's just going to see us in the thing. Yeah. Like, yes, absolutely watching this video. So she inspired her and said that, bro, should do fashion towards your thing. Like, you can do better than a lot of people ongoing in the industry right now. And so she gave the name and she was like, bro. Yeah. And then I was also there to... Support you.
Support me, yeah.
And yeah, so...
With everything.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I used
She's good at it. So we are like, should totes do it.
And like, I was
we
really...
We're gonna get paid later on.
I used to be very conscious. So like, if I wrote a blog post, articles, she would proofread it. Another close friend of mine, Jenna, would proofread it. She's also coming in the next week's video. And like I would make everybody proofread. So like all of these people have been such a all of my friends actually and my family have just been a huge part of my whole blogging journey. Like I've had people involved at all points. Like she has been my photographer at multiple occasions. My brother's been my photographer at multiple occasions. Like everybody's been a whole support system thingy. How do you get paid?
Brands have
generally how do you get paid? You shimmy on the roads and get paid. What do you do?
So brands have a marketing budget. Then they will decide that how should we spend all this marketing budget? They hire a PR agency, they will get in touch with a bunch of bloggers and influencers, and then they are like, how much can we pay this person to click a photo with our product like that? And then just start shelling out money.
Yeah, so that's how I get paid. It's not as easy as she makes it sound, please. Okay. How do the PR companies connect to you?
So if you go on Aashi's profile, if you type Aashi Adani
She's
in your
so
search
sarcastic.
Box.
Sarcastic.
I'll tell you. So you go on Instagram, you go on the search bar over there, you type Aashi Adani. When you go on her profile, there'll be an email option over there. You click on the email option, it will redirect you to the email
your email ID where you can send an email to Aashi.
Yeah, and then over there her email ID will be written. So that's how they get in touch with her. People who have her number call her, like me. I don't get in touch with her via email, guys. So, but yeah, and then brands have this complicated thing which is called a database where they will keep her email ID for future
reference. And also, what happens is, like, if I'm a PR person, I have this database, I shift to another company, take my database with me, and like
word of mouth, one PR person talks to another that, oh, this person is
nice. You have to be in the industry for a long, long time before you're on
word of mouth starts happening.
Yeah, like, before you're on a database. Yeah. Because, like, not like, don't be like, I started blogging for 1 month, where the PR at? Like, you can't.
Where are the freebies at, rather?
You can't expect that. It has been 3 long years for me to, like, even be here. So, calm down. If not a blogger, then what would you be doing now?
I think something in marketing or PR for sure. Like, that's about...
If I wasn't on this end of the influencer marketing, I'd be on the PR's end. Like, it's really interesting to me how campaigns work, and I love doing marketing and digital marketing. I've studied that stuff in my online courses.
For 1.5 hours, guys. Don't forget, it's the real education.
I have practical on-field knowledge about all these things.
For sure. So, for sure.
3 years, you...
I'm not saying anything.
Yeah, so I'd be on the back end of this thing only, though. Are you planning to start your own label or brand in the future?
For sure, since there is such a lack of real brands and labels that Aashi over here has to do it. It is so vital for everybody's life that Aashi starts her own label or brand. I think she will. She has...
If you didn't understand, the answer is no. I'm not going
Because to. All bloggers are not supposed to ultimately end up selling merch, get labels, brands, start their own makeup lines, or get into movies. Like, all... That's not how it normally works. Just saying.
If you could name a lipstick, what would it be?
So, this is a personal request. I don't know what she would do when she starts her own label, brand, makeup line, merch, everything that she's going to do. It's in stock, guys. It's coming. Next video before Jenna's video is going to be launching my makeup line, guys. On personally, so many of you guys asked me to do it. That's going to be you. So, but, So, on personal request, we've had this discussion and I've always wanted...
let me tell you a little bit about Vedaka. She's a very... simple person who wants simple things in life, okay? If I see a highlighter which says rose gold, which we yesterday saw, so I saw this highlighter liquid eyeshadow thing, it's called rose gold wine, and she's like,
that literally does not exist.
But why don't you just name it rose gold? And like,
or like champagne, or like, pick a side, rose, pick a side.
She needs something very to the point. Don't What were the names that you didn't like?
Clay Crush. Nude That's Nuance. One. Nude Nuance. Really? That What? Why is that a thing? And there is... which is that mascara that you like a lot?
Better than sex.
What? Really? Just black? Waterproof black? Non-waterproof? Like, not non-waterproof. Like,
just black.
There is something. Abhi had gone to Target or something, and I thought, blackest black. Please. Whoever. I don't remember what brand it was. Blackest black mascara.
I think it's Maybelline. Maybe. Or L'Oreal.
Either one. Blackest black. Just name things what they are. Red, pink, how many... nude, that's it. And if you have undertones, which is a whole charade I don't understand, just nude with blue undertones, nude with red undertones, just name
things. Red undertones,
I don't know,
not a thing.
Whatever it is, just name things what they are. It will just cut down on a lot of times of YouTube videos being 6 hours long with I'm using Maybelline's Clay Crush and 6 other adjectives added to it. It's like all content writers sat on a table and they're like, oh, how many adjectives does each person know? And they just put all the adjectives in one
lipstick.
So you would
want me to name a lipstick? To the point.
Yes.
If it's red.
Red.
If it's pink. Red with a blue undertone red.
Just name things what they are.
I'll do that. All right. What kind of food do you like?
Anything vegetarian, edible, goes in her stomach. Anything. Just except for olives, except paneer. That's it. Anything edible, vegetarian, except for these two things, goes in Aashi.
I eat a lot, if you didn't get what I meant. Okay. Will you be my friend?
So, Aashi, right from prep, first grade, all the way till 8th standard, has had a wide range of best friends. Everybody that was her partner is her best friend.
Dude, it makes sense. You spend the whole day with your partner, okay? In school, you're going to make jokes, play games and do all that in school. Obviously, that person becomes your best friend, na, for that period.
Saying no.
But then next year, if the person gets shifted to another division, you're not going to be best friends with the person because we don't have phones to be in touch.
But I didn't even say anything. That's your
call.
So don't
call. Just say I have so many best. I do, but okay, continue.
You started this cut to Aashi starting the video with, I have a lot of friends, guys. Just, please cut to that. But anyway, so right after 8th standard, she had a plethora of best friends of everybody is my best friend.
And
every time you talk to Aashi about, oh, do you know this girl from school? Yeah, totally. She was her best friend at the time, bro.
That's, in 6th grade, 5th grade.
Yeah,
fifth
so
grade.
Whichever grade, whoever was her best friend was her best friend. But after 8th standard, I think your best friends just pretty much remained. A base of best friends was there. And then everybody kept getting added on top.
That
so,
happens.
Yeah.
So, will you be my friend was the question.
So, of course, Aashi will be your friend. You just DM her, flatter her a little. See, you're so pretty. My God, just want to be your friend. She'll totally be your friend. Just flattery is the way to her.
Okay. What is the first step for blogging?
To start a blog. That is quite essential in what I believe blogging is. But don't consider yourself a blogger if you like to click selfies and put filters on them. That's not a blogger.
This is why I love her. She listens. She knows the essentials of blogging.
That's true. Like, if you like clicking pictures and you like going to events and getting freebies, don't become a blogger. Become a blogger for the right reasons. Okay, whatever, how much ever I've said, but like become a blogger for the right reasons that you like fashion, you like makeup, this is what you want to pursue and you think with your skills, even not your current skill set, but you think you can build on the skill set and you believe that you will add value to people's lives. I'm not saying like it's quite exaggerated, but if you think you can genuinely add value with your skills, then become a blogger. Don't become a blogger because you like to click selfies. Get a photographer friend who's a beginner and click all your selfies and make a great Instagram. Kudos to you. Yeah, but like that's
but
what
blogging,
I'm saying.
You need to.
Yeah, nobody talks about the hard work that goes into it. I've seen her.
Never been nice to me in your
yeah,
whole life.
I wasn't nice to you the whole video. Exactly. I might as well say it now. I get a bonus for this, right?
Thanks.
But anyway, so nobody talks about the hard work that really goes into it. It's a lot of work for that first at least 1 year that nobody's going to take you seriously. You're obviously not getting
paid. I didn't get paid for the first year.
Nobody gets paid. Like, there are so many bloggers and influencers out there. You're not getting paid. Like, brands aren't just waiting that, oh, let this person become a blogger. I'll just shell all my money to them. No, calm down. It's a lot of hard work. Even today. You think coming up with content ideas is that easy? It's not easy to just sit in front of a camera. You're not chilling. It's not eating pizzas in front of a camera that you're like, oh, this is so easy. It's not. You have to come up with content ideas every single day. If you think you can do that, go for it. No shade.
It's not. If you're passionate, ideas will come to you. If you have good knowledge, ideas will come to you. If I love makeup to a point where I don't want to become a professional makeup artist because I know it will turn into work and I will eventually end up having issues with it. That's how much I love makeup. And there is, it's just, I can sit with makeup all day. Like I said, it is my form of meditation. If I want to like distract myself, I will sit in front of an eyeshadow palette and play with it. Like, yeah, so start your own blogging website first, then get to it. How old are you?
21 by the time this 20! Video goes live. By the time this video goes live.
By the time this video goes live, yeah, I'll probably be 21 by the time this video
mentally
goes.
Still 4 though. So, it's fine. 20 or 21 doesn't matter.
Okay. I want to be successful. I am a fashion designer. What should I do, yaar? So confused.
Where's the confusion? If you're a fashion designer, pursue it. Like, I'm sure you are pursuing it, but hard work, to work towards it, you will be successful. People don't become overnight successes unless it's the RCB girl, then kudos to you. Like, kudos to you, but otherwise, being successful and takes a long time, it takes 10, 15 years to really become recognized and acknowledged in your field.
Yeah.
So, stay at it, man.
Cool. Why are we friends with Vipasha? This is a question asked by my other best friend, Rajvi.
Cut to you saying, I don't have so many friends, I'm such a friendly person.
I am a friendly person. You say, now, why are we friends with Vipasha? You're also friends with Vipasha.
Aashi and Rajvi are ragging her all the time. Understandably so, but I love Vipasha. Hi, Vipasha again. I know you're going to be in one of these videos.
She
will, obviously. Yeah. But I think she's so entertaining. The woman is so entertaining. Every moment with her is like,
It's funny. She's really sweet. And she's really sweet.
Give you an example of what Vipasha is like.
Are you doing that?
Yes, I'm totally going to do this. One morning, Vipasha and Aashi are going for some tuition. It was an early morning test. It was last 15 days of December. It was considerably cold in a place like Mumbai.
This was 6-7 years ago when we were in the 10th grade.
5 years ago.
I was thinking 9th grade.
Okay, so like whatever, like 5-6 years ago, it was a little cold.
Really cold.
Okay.
At 7 a.m.
Huh, yeah. So 7 a.m. was windy, chilly, whatever. It was last 15 days of December. And Vipasha, as always, was late. Vipasha is a very late person and she was late as usual. So Aashi is waiting at a crossroad, waiting for her.
Middle of the road in the morning.
Yeah. And so Aashi's like, listen, can you come fast? I'm getting really cold. It's really chilly. I don't have a sweater with me. So she says, okay, I've got down. I'm getting into a cab. Cut to 20 minutes later, Aashi calls her back. And he's like, bro, where you at? Your house is literally 5 minutes away from this crossroad. Bro, you just got lost. And she's like, no, I went up to my house to get a sweater. I got down when you called me. So Aashi's like, so why didn't you get me a sweater? She's like, arey, that I didn't realize. I just...
Freezing on the damn street. Can you get me a sweater as well if you're going only?
So it's like if you were going up, you would have might as well taken the run for the other sweater as well. She's like, no.
She got herself a sweater. She came nicely in the car, like, and she has this perennially smiling face.
Always smiling. You could say anything to her. You could insult her, humiliate her, abuse her, cuss at her. You could do what you want. And the partner's like, yeah, you guys.
She's that sweet. Yeah. Like, she doesn't take offense. And so we are friends with her because she's entertaining.
Yeah.
Next question. Does apple cider vinegar work?
Depends for what you're using it. If you're using it to get high, probably not. I don't think so, personally. Whoever this is, if it works out for you, leave it in the comments below. We'll have a great discussion. But yeah, maybe Aashi says it's for hair.
It's for hair.
Could work. Skin. Maybe.
It works for hair. I use it for hair.
Yes, nice. But if you just want to drink it on a regular basis, add it with food.
It's also supposed to kill
like bacteria?
Bacteria and stuff. So people drink it also in the morning.
Okay, then it works. Or whatever it is, it possibly works. Go for it. It works.
This question is by Vipasha.
Okay.
Who is your favorite person in the entire world?
I think Vipasha. I totally think Vipasha.
I think me, but okay. Who is the gossip girl of your friends group?
Who? I don't know. I'm not very sure.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
It's not me. Come on. It could be Farzin. And Prateek. Hello?
Okay. Prateek is the gossip.
Mr. Gangwani. If you could switch places with someone for 24 hours, who would it be?
I don't think you would, Ash.
That's right.
Because she's so self-absorbed.
I'm just right. Very sorted in my ways. So
yeah,
like
some people also call it being self-contained and self-sufficient.
I'm just saying I'm very organized in my space, so I don't want to go to someone else's space and be disorganized. I just like how it is. Okay. Did you Google? Okay, no. I will not say the question. Redhika, some days ago on our WhatsApp group, did Prateek, okay, Google all our names to find our meanings on Urban Dictionary?
Yes.
He did.
Yes, he did.
Did he find my name?
Yes, he did.
Did it say that, I will pop the screenshot here about what my name actually means. Okay, so now I sent it to this person working with us behind the camera, and she refuses to believe that someone else did it. She's like, you did it. I said, I didn't Google my name. And she's like, no, you did. So the question from her is, did you Google your name to prove someone that you're sweet?
No, she didn't. She's actually a sweet person. She's not that bad as I make it sound. She's actually very sweet. She's hardworking. She's very detail oriented. I'm going to give that. And yeah, for the past 3 years, she's really worked a lot. She is very hardworking. When most people in our generation were parting, she was not. She was really working hard. She's really sweet. She is very friendly. She is also like Bipasha, very always smiling. She does get upset. She gets more upset than Bipasha gets.
Yeah.
But she is naturally a very happy, chirpy morning person, which I hate her for. But she is,
if we have a sleepover and we've been up all night,
she could wake up at 7:30 in the morning and be like,
hey, what's up? Wanna go to breakfast? And she was just
no, no. I was once sleeping. We had gone out and we were sleeping and my eyes were shut because I was sleeping. She came next to me and she just kept staring at me. My eyes are shut. She is staring at me. And she just tapped me for a bit. She would tap me occasionally and stop tapping me. So after a point, my sleep got disturbed. But she was not constantly patting me that I would realize that she's patting. And I just opened my eyes and she's right there. She was 2 centimeters away from my face. Just, hi, how are you? Do you know what? No. It is too early.
I just had some gossip from the night and I really needed to share it. And I had nobody else to talk to.
So don't stare at your friends when they're sleeping, bro. Like, my eyes were half open. She's a very chirpy morning person, which is annoying as hell.
But I wake up for morning shoots very excited.
Yeah.
Just like, hi, photographers, wanna go work now?
When nobody's excited to work in the morning, because all photographers, editors, most people work at night, they stay up late. She's just very...
How much does she pay you?
A lot of money. It's a lot of money. It's enough to sit here and say she's hardworking, detail oriented.
I did not pay her, guys. She's my friend. Okay.
Put up a screenshot of the check.
So guys, this is it. This was my best friend answering your questions. I know it was a really long video because we went into inside details about everything. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, I'm going to anyway get more friends of mine to come and do this. So yeah, that's it. You want to say anything?
No. Bye.
Bye.